The role of technology is increasing because we have a huge amount of data, digital data, that is being generated as we speak. And IT now has the means and ways to cope with this. The essential factor here is to have available data sets on which to work. We all know this is a sensitive issue because it's dealing with personal data privacy. However, the software technology has currently all the tools, the instruments to do data anonymization, data reduction, and to disseminate this information, which was initially filtered, for research and other medical usage. Definitely, cloud has big advantages because you can start with small environment, small data sets, and you can scale those depending on the usage and on the necessities. Do we need to tune the curricula for physicians, for pharmacists, to better understand the tools computer science and data science are making available for them? The other thing is learning. Okay, and trying to find a good way for the physicians to better understand computer science, and mostly for the engineers to understand how to put their tools and the concepts in the service of medicine, because this is the ultimate scope.